You know, I can't say if I'm the only one who sees things in this particular way. I can say that the methods I use to come to my conclusion have no relationship whatsoever to science or common sense. But that said, I will declare that Friday is a very funny day because it has this really interesting energy about it. And it's an energy that, to me, is a mix between relief and hanging on with your fingernails. So if you could sort of take those two components and blend them together into a, I suppose, milkshake or something, then that is what Friday would be. And I think I'm kind of lucky. I work for myself, so you have a lot of freedom. It can be rough, but it's also a lot of fun. You have to figure everything out yourself. I often wonder why is it that Friday gets this vibe? Because it's almost as if people want to run away from where they've been for the last four and a half days. And I just think, why is that? You know what I mean? I know I'm laughing, but is that what we as human beings, this is what we figured out? We figured out a system that makes us want to run away after 4.5 days, whatever it is. So surely there must be some better plans. Maybe people with smarter brains should have figured this out, but I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just me being silly because I have so much freedom. I can't understand a more restrictive purpose. Anyway, that said, it is what it is, and this is Friday. So because it's Friday, it's almost the end of Friday now, because it's Friday, I thought let's take a little cycle ride and zoom around for a bit. And all you have to do, I mean, you don't have to, I mean, I'm going to stop talking and allow you to enjoy the rest of this. It's about 8 minutes, so enjoy the rest of the ride. Okay, see you.